in our gradient, when I do the reaction with the isopropyl ketone. So the reaction of isopropyl ketone with the Grignard reagent, which also contains a bulky group, you will find these product being formed. A hydroxy along with a alkene is being formed, which is very unusual. So when we see the mechanism of the reaction, the mechanism reveals that there is a formation of a six-membered cyclic transition state. So I've written the Grignard and its reaction with the substrate will form a six-membered cyclic transition state. So this is a six-membered cyclic transition state that is being formed, and there is a transfer of the hydride, hydrogen as a hydride. Once the transfer of hydrogen, it is a similar kind of a reaction which is called as Mirren-Ponderoff-Wehrle reduction. You studied this reaction in your previous classes, but this is not Mirren-Ponderoff-Wehrle, but a similar kind of reaction where the six-membered cyclic transition state allows the transfer of hydrogen as a hydride, and once the six-membered cyclic transition state breaks, would form these two products. This is the alcohol which normally forms in a Grignard reaction with the carbonyl compound, and there is an unusual product which is the propene that is being formed. There are various other reactions also which are unusual in nature, but the examples are limited. There are not many examples of the unusual behavior of the Grignard reagent reactions. So when the first reaction is, I have written this. Normally, if you are asked a question based upon abnormal behavior, I would suggest write down this reaction. This is easier to write, easier to understand, easier to write the product, and there would be less mistakes. But if you are asked a question, which is the reaction with alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds, the answer is not this, but you're supposed to write the other reaction, which is again an abnormal behavior. Now let us talk about that reaction. The reaction of the Grignard with alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds. So it is normally said that the Grignard reaction or the Grignard reagents react in an abnormal way and result in the formation of two addition products. 1,2 addition, 1,4 addition. You've seen those products. You again know this reaction. They are called as Michael addition. It is called as the Michael addition. 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition. So why is there two different types of addition takes place? The overall addition may take place at the carbon oxygen double bond, jo normal hoti hai, normal Grignard mein, jisko 1,2 kehte hain, ya carbon carbon double bond pe jo 1,4 hoti hai. Ab kyun 1,2 aur 1,4 dono hoti hai, wo kyun abnormal kahenge, kyunki usme do double bonds hain. To be honest, that Grignard reagent will undergo both types of addition. Basically, it is getting a little confused. Now, I should not use this word when we are delivering this in class, but then this is the actual fact. So it is a, there is a possibility that both the addition products are formed, 1,2 and 1,4. Zyada banna chahiye tha 1,2, lekin actually zyada banta hai 1,4. This is unusual. This is abnormal behavior. Dono banne chahiye the, samajh mein aa raha hai. Lekin 1,2 addition product actually zyada banna chahiye tha, kyunki wo carbon oxygen bond ke across addition hai, jo humne padhi hai. Lekin actually ulta hai, carbon oxygen bond ke across addition kam hoti hai, wo lesser hai, wo minor hai, aur carbon carbon double bond ki addition zyada hai aur wo major product hai. That is why this is called as the unusual behavior. Now the reason for this unusual behavior is the same as we talked about in the previous example as depicted on the board. The reason is the steric hindrance. The reason is because there is too much of crowding when we write the 1,2 addition products. So then the addition would takes place at the 1,4 positions, because then the steric crowd gets compensated. The steric hindrance is not that much there when it, you form 1,4 product, but is too much of overcrowding, too much of crowding when you make 1,2 products. That is why there is unusual behavior. So 1,2 and 1,4 may say there is the formation of 1,2 addition as the minor and 1-4 addition as the major because of steric hindrance, because of steric grouting. So let us see the reaction and let us visualize why this unusual behavior takes place.